Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last time we had some fun with mission that didn't have any time limits and we could take our time, and it was quite fun mission of raiding that train, and I actually didn't see any of those supplies we were supposed to be getting, but we got them after all, after we got rid of all the aliens in the area. Also, we saw that the Viper, old new tin man. So, anyway, I think we better just start and continue our game. And what better way to start than to see if we can get some weapons on our soldiers with those with modified with that loot we've been getting. So what kind of modifications we have? I think Jane Kelly could use what she could use. Maybe advanced repeater to finish off those enemies. Yes, and then let's see. Maybe we should get one of our grenadiers and give him that clip size increase, so we wouldn't need to reload so soon. Kepler, there you go. Also, I think I'll customize his weapons a bit more. Let's see what kind of pattern would be great for him. Just the basic classic one, I think. And color being... well, let's make it somewhat close to his armor. That should do it. And now we only got one more weapon mode to add, and that's that free reload. So who should get that one? Maybe we should give that to Darwin. Yeah, let's do that. For basically same reason, because we gave Kepler one to have a more clip size, so we wouldn't need to reload so often. At least this reload is a free action. Anyway, that should do with the weapon upgrades. Now let's head and do some scanning. This sounds good. Black market. We might get some extra offers from there, but let's see what do we can do here. Could we actually get
setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
Let's see if we can actually get some more
welcome, Commander.
Scientists here. And looks like not this time, they are too expensive for us. Yeah. Let's see, what other scans we have here? And could we actually make contact with New Mexico too? Or weren't we already doing here something? Yes, oh, we were making contact. I completely forgot that. So, let's finish up making this contact and then see what we do next. There we go. Finally got new area for us.
Added.
Okay.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Blacksite on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility. Commander, I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
And we got the Eastern US for us now. Let's see, I think we have some wounded soldiers at the moment, so we better not start this Blacksite mission just yet, but in few days we could actually start it once we get Archimedes and Kailun healed up. But in meanwhile, We could actually make let's try to get that black market research done, and after that we enter that black site. Sounds good.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's just hope we don't injure any more soldiers before that.
Commander, we've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project. If we can establish contact with the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and destroy it to set back the aliens' operation.
Okay, well, we got our second target then. Oh dear. We better not take too much time with these. I didn't mean to back out completely. I meant to finish scanning that area, but yeah, let's go and put up a new building. Or facility construction underway. Alright, we were going to move him to assist on a proving grounds work. There we go. And now let's get that black market finally scanned. Okay, and we can actually sell some of extra stuff we might have. Let's see what we can afford to sell. Could we sell a few of our crystals? And maybe one of two officer corpses and five of these, I think. That should give us a little bit of extra supplies to use. Everything else I'm going to still keep for us. because we haven't done all the research, and some of these also are required to build items. But that's okay, and let's see what we can actually buy from here. Some alien alloys. Oh, nice. This only costs intel. Ooh! These are amazing. Ross Research projects. Ooh! This is quite expensive. On the other hand, but still, this could be extremely useful. But or we could actually get one more engineer, so we can build our gear much faster. But on the other hand, we could also use some supplies. So many choices. I think engineer is our best bet this time, and maybe this one once we get a bit more intel. Okay. And now let's just put him right to work and get him clear this alien machinery here. Oh, we can upgrade this power relay. I didn't know that. But anyway, Joseph Lister, you start to activate that room. And we are going to head out on that blacksite mission now. Or maybe not. I'll just check if our soldiers are ready for it. Kailun, just 2 more days and we would be completely ready. Yeah, let's just wait those 2 days. And can we actually build that tower there now? Oh, yes, we can! Let's install that radio relay. And we get some more supplies after that.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
And that also gives us time for Kailun to heal before we go to Blacksite.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
And let's see our research
Although
now.
Although clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since.
And we got new item, Arc Blade 2. That's quite good to get stun enemies that are not killed. I definitely going to get that one built for us. But yeah, I think we better start finally researching these magnetic weapons.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available. The aliens have considerable resources at their disposal, but we've still managed to do reasonably well against them, despite our own limitations.
Hey, Commander.
And let's build those weapons. These arc blades. Oh, that's a bit expensive. 90 supplies. I can only build one, but I think that's going to be useful.
I've had a chance to take a closer look at some of the Advent weapons recovered from the field. The alloy used in their frames is significantly lighter, making them more suited to the human form. I'm guessing it's the same material we've seen them using all over the colonies, but they'd have to be producing it from something here on Earth. They seem to have an endless supply of this stuff.
Okay, and now let's head back to building that radio relay. Ah, great, we got a Leavenhoe trained up. Let's see. We can. We still had one rookie left, Harrison. But what class we could need him to be? Let's see what we got. 3 generators, 3 rangers, 3 sharpshooters, 3 specialists. I think I'll make him a specialist too, because I'm going to make 2 medics and 2 hackers out of these. Ada will be hacker and I think Harrison will be medic specialist. Yes, and let's begin a specialist training. Also, can we get new tactics here? Well, we could have if I didn't go and made that sword. Which reminded me, we better equip that to our best ranger, Jane Kelly. Oh! Personal combat seems. Apparently we can't do anything yet with them. Ah, you already got that arc blade. Nice! So, let's just get back to building. Building and scanning. Ah. Well, we got our mission. Operation Mountain Storm, rescue VIP, and reward is Dr. Marie Curie, engineer, and 80 intel. We are going to use that intel to build get that research time halved on armor. But let's just launch this mission.
Setting course for Western United States.
And here's our squad for this mission. Yeah, I think I'll take Ada with us. She needs a bit more training. Jane Kelly and Da Vinci of course, but Copernicus, I think I'll switch you out and get someone else. But who? Let's bring Leavenhoe, because he hasn't been on the BLD yet, and we need to build up our rookies in just in case our best ones buy it. You know what I mean. But can I equip them with anything useful? Useful new stuff. Should I give him, for survivability's sake, nanoscale vest? I think I'll keep these grenades this time. But maybe I need a flashbang. Let's see how expensive that would be. Bit too much for me at the moment. I'll just make do with the grenades. Time to start this mission.
Deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
moving in to try and pull off an emergency rescue operation for the Resistance. The spokesman gave us the coordinates of a VIP currently being held by Advent forces in this area. We need to secure the site, remove any hostiles standing in our way, and free the prisoner.
Okay. And I'm guessing this is once again a timed mission, so we better not take too much time. Operation Mountain Storm starts now.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay.
Position camouflée.
12 turns. And we need to get over here and then extraction point. Let's just start moving up. Yeah, I think I'll move Da Vinci up here, as we are going to need him move out for us.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Oh yeah, I do remember my first mission trying to hack those. I don't recommend it unless it's completely necessary. So let's move up our other guys forward. Few civilians up there, and but no aliens so far. I'll better not just yet move Kelly forward and just move one soldier at a time and then move longer way. You can try to hack that. I'll check what options we have here to choose from, but not going to hack this just yet. So what we can get from this? Enemy will reduction and gain control of random enemy for 2 turns. That's quite nice, but it's it requires quite high luck. And they get a defense and mobility boost if I fail. So we better not to do this just yet. Let's just move the rest of our group forward. Actually, I can move Ada quite well ahead of everyone else.
Eyes on hostile patrol.
Ah, we finally found one enemy group. Going to get that one on next turn. But meanwhile, I will be moving everyone forward.
Chikuwa.
I can get Archimedes on good positions on full cover, but I think this will have to do.
I'm on the move.
And then we only got Jenkeli left to move. Let's see. Where's that? That door is back here. So what would be simplest way to get access to it? I'm guessing by this roof and dropping down here, maybe. Yeah, sounds like that's our best plan. To keep height advantage and also get easy access. And to achieve that, we have to move Jane over. Actually, everyone is okay behind this truck.
Roger that.
And move from here. That's extremely nice shot chance to have. But before we make that shot, let's get everyone a bit closer. And of course, trying to avoid triggering that beforehand. Ada, you can move next to Archimedes. Then, Livenho, you can go nearby these civilians.
Reçu. Je bouge.
How's the thoughts? Could be better. Could be better. Inside there are just civilians, so not going to bother with them. And Jane. Actually, I think I'll save up Jane for response when I start the attack on that group of enemies. Let's just put everyone else on Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
And open up with Da Vinci.
I'm on it.
Je reste en observation.
And let's start. But which one? I think we better take out that trooper first. 90% chance to hit. Here we go. Didn't kill him, but better than nothing.
Siamo stati avvistati.
And here comes our overbat shots. Miss and hit and miss.
Not even
well,
close.
There's some work for Jane. Could she actually get here and hit that sector with sword? Let's see. Can he? She does do it from outside. Doesn't look like it. And I don't really want to get her inside here. In case there's an enemy group over here. It's kind of hard to tell what's the situation inside. And if I move her here, she would be exposed to that sectoid. But if I move her here, she would be in half cover. Yeah. This seems like a good idea. And that's the trooper dealt with.
Enemy down.
Ah, there's another troop. I didn't want to trigger two groups at the same time. We still have to deal with this sector. Not good that she got disoriented. Da Vinci, you have quite bad shots from there, so I think we better move you forward. Over there, I think. But first, let's see if we can get some enemies shot down. Can we flank any of these? Ada might be able to, and same goes for Leavenhoe, but actually, maybe I should go with the frag grenade and get that cover out of the way. If we actually could get it. We can't get them both at the same time. So, guaranteed hit or kill or exposing officer. I think exposing officer is a bit more important for us in our current situation. So, time to frag him. And then we move up Ada and Archimedes. Archimedes, you can go over here and flank that sectoid, while Ada, you can go here and shoot that officer. Yeah, officer is a bit more dangerous for us, so we better get him out of the way first. Nice shot.
Target disabled.
And actually, could we get? No, we can't get her close enough to slash again with her being disoriented. But Archimedes could get here. And shoot that sectoid.
Understood, moving out.
That's quite nice chance to hit. So let's just take it. And we only
target
got the trooper left to deal with
now. Could be something on this one.
And that's going to be a bit tougher one. Especially with Ada being disoriented. Let's move her over here. And now let's start bringing Leonardo up the rest of the group. over
Posizione
there.
Posizione confermata.
I know he had a shot of that trooper, but that shot was just too bad, too small chance to hit. Oh dear.
They're shifting their attack!
I'm badly wounded here!
Ooh.
They're shifting their attack!
Well, Archimedes survived at least, but I made the big mistake there. Let's move Ada. Actually, could we go inside? Or rather... Let's see... No, Ada can't get high enough to hit that trooper there, so... How about you? Yeah, let's move Anthony Leavenhall over here and finish up this trooper. With flank shot. If you miss this, I'm not happy at all. Nice.
Cible abattue. J'aurais besoin de munitions par ici.
And now we can move Jane Kelly closer, or yeah, let's move Archimedes over here and heal up. Alright, Ada has that healing medkit. So, I guess our plan changed and we are going through inside now. So let's move Ada over here.
Affirmative, moving out.
She can, or she could if she was next to Archimedes, use her medkit. So, instead we are going to move her closer to that. In better cover. I'm not going to risk with the Da Vinci. I'm moving Jane here and then move her
position.
Closer there.
I'm sure the docs will want to see this.
Yeah, that's
moving
the
on target
best
location.
Place. And is that a turret there? I have no idea, and I'm not sure if I want to find out. But let's move Da Vinci up. Over there.
D'accordo.
And Ada. Maybe I'll leave her on Overwatch. Same goes for Archimedes.
Come on it!
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Yes, I know. And Jane, you're going to poke, take a peek inside there.
Moving to designated
coordinates. I'm guessing that's a turret there. Or maybe not. At least it hasn't reacted to us in any way. Archimedes,
moving,
you go
position.
Ahead. And this time I'll be moving Ada closer.
Heading to that location.
Can you heal him? No, you can't It's just barely out of the reach, that heal. Oh well. And Anthony, you just dash in. We still have about 8 turns left. Plenty of time to get out, I think. So we can now just overwatch here.
Scanning.
Overwatch. Ada, you reload.
Rock and roll.
And Da Vinci, you go on overwatch for one turn.
Sono in allerta.
Well, that was easy. But now it's time to properly get inside here. Or let's move Archimedes over there. I just hope I don't regret this. Luckily I didn't. And then Chain Kelly. You go over there.
Heading out.
There was just civilian there. I don't dare to rush over here, but let's get the Leaving Hope to move on other side here.
Bien compris, j'y vais.
And reload.
C'est parti.
Ada, you go and support.
That's affirmative.
Leaving Hope there. And on overwatch. Cenkeli, you move up on next turn. We better not take risk with you. And Leonardo, you just rush down this corridor. Actually, Archimedes, you reload, and Jane on overwatch.
I'm on it.
Well, we found our enemies. Oh, nice hit. Too bad it didn't kill him, but
we got admin here.
Really nice overwatch shot there. We can actually move chain over here and slash that trooper, or we could actually move her up here too and finish off that sectoid. Yeah, I think that's our best shot here. And use Archimedes to take out that trooper or Ada.
Enemy destroyed.
Da Vinci can't see that trooper, so let's see if we can get Ada. Or actually, Leaving Hope. You're in perfect place there. And if you use that as cover, you're going to be exposed. Now, don't mess this up. That's a good work.
Enemy neutralisé.
Now, Archimedes, you can move closer. Same goes for Ada. Actually, both of them can rush. And I'm going to trust that there won't be proof coming from that door. Ada will be doing that hacking. And now we move Leonardo up here too. Six turns left. Shouldn't take too long. Let's hack this now.
Attempting infiltration.
And free our VIP. Small or large intel cage. Let's get the small, it's better chance to get that one. Should have... No, we wouldn't have gotten large cage with that hack.
Piece of cake.
VIP is free to move now.
We've got the VIP in tow, moving to evac.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed, VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Before we move any forward with our group, we better check with Jane Kelly situation down there. We can rush her up here to take a peek. And then deal with any enemies with our forces downstairs. There's no enemies. At least not in this way, so I think we can safely move Archimedes up here. And next we move Leavenhoe over here. And then we can move Leonardo up here.
Ce la posso fare.
And then move Ada
rolling
over there. And our VIP will be following Ada. And hunker down to avoid getting hit. Leonardo, overwatch. Same goes for Archimedes.
Come get some.
And Leavenhoe too on
overwatch.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Okay, we have to be careful about that. So let's position our troops, keeping that incoming group in mind. Jane, you move over there. We got plenty of turns left, so no panic, no panic.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Archimedes might get hit over there, but I'm going to use Ada and his gremlin to make sure Archimedes doesn't get hit too badly.
On my way.
And 8 protocol on Archimedes. Next we move Leavenhoe. Over there.
Bien reçu, en route vers la cible.
And then Da Vinci over here.
Che può fare?
And can we actually rush her? No, we can't completely get her to safety. So we move her on wool cover behind this pillar, because I don't think there's any enemies this way. And everyone else on Overwatch now.
D'accordo.
Come get
Overwatch,
some.
Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
And Overwatch.
Je reste en observation.
And here comes the enemy's reinforcements now. Just troopers. This will be easier.
Advent troop spotted.
Just let us hit you. Well, that was a miss. How about you? Another miss. Oh, come on! Three misses and only one hit.
Target neutralized.
That's not good.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Yes, I know. I know. But we don't have anything to worry about. Because Jane can move here and shoot.
Position confirmed.
Get that trooper. Good hit. Good clean hit.
Enemies down.
Then
some ammo.
Archimedes, you move next to Jane.
Rolling.
And shoot from there. 50 chance. And that was complete miss.
Come on, focus.
Can we move our VIP to safety now? Yes, we can.
VIP récupéré et prêt pour l'extraction.
We don't have to worry about her anymore.
VIP is secure.
And if we move Ada over, let's see. If we move Leavenhoe over here and just frag that enemy instead of wasting our time.
Explosion!
Yes, let's do that. Easy guaranteed hit there. And then we can run Ada up here.
Stepping
and
off.
The same goes for Da Vinci.
Molto bene.
We extract these two now, and the rest of the group or squad on next turn.
I'm going.
easy simple mission. No issues at all. Except for Archimedes getting hit again, but other than that, no huge issues. And evac. Evac time.
Heading home.
Just in time.
Great work, everyone.
Mission accomplished.
One wounded soldier, Archimedes. Nice, we got new record on average damage per attack. Great work, Jane Kelly, and great work, everyone else too. And we managed to rescue Marie Curie, who is most known for her work up with the radiation.
I can't imagine the aliens are too happy about this one, Commander. Hell of a job.
And let's give promotions to Lovelace. I was going to make her combat hacker. There we go. And also Jane Kelly got promoted. Let's see what she can get now. Ooh! That's amazing. I really like that shadow step ability, but what kind of shadow strike? Even though that's quite nice, but it's only one time event here. And I think I rather take this not triggering overwatch or reaction shots for her. Or should I actually go with Shadow Strike and stick with the Scout 3 for her? Actually, I think I'll stick with this Scout 3. And really great work all around. Too bad about Archimedes. Also, we rescued Marie Curie, like I already mentioned, and got some intel with our hack attempt.
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
And we can now assign Marie Curie to work. Let's put her on helping out cleaning this.
I don't blame Shen for wanting to keep an eye on Tigan.
Actually,
but
not
at this point,
that
we need all the help we
let's
can get.
Clean up this uppermost room here with her. We could really need a new scientist. And anyway, I think this is a good place to stop this episode. Thanks everyone for watching. I will see you next time. Bye!